So welcome to a little chair yoga. Those of you who work all day at a desk and you start to sit and you start to round and you start to slouch and your chin starts to come forward, we're gonna reverse the effects of our everyday life with a little bit of mindful movement, and that is all yoga is. Although there are certain shapes that we do at the gyms that you see on Instagram, ultimately yoga is just mindful movement. So we're gonna do a little chair yoga today. Take your arms on forward and just take the thumbs on the inside, wrap the fingers around and just do a little shoulder shrug up, keeping those elbows straight. And then exhale, pull the shoulder blades down the back and push your arms down towards the floor like you're pushing against something. And just go up and down a couple times, shoulders up by the ears, shrugging, and exhale, pulling and pushing down. Inhale up and exhale down. You might do five of those. Inhale up and exhale down. From there, all you're gonna do is keep the elbows straight. Start to work on those wrists, especially if you've been typing. Big circles, don't let the elbows bend, but take the knuckles and draw the deepest circle you can in one direction a couple of times and then reverse it. Same thing in the opposite direction. Shoulder blades are still down the back. And then just open those hands and give them a little shake.